I had to end the other video because I got a phone call. But anyway, I'm gonna go up the hill again. And this is ridiculous. Nobody on this block likes him. He's called a neighborhood watch, a neighborhood pain is what it is. He tried to show somebody a gun, a 5-year-old a gun. I think I'd be crazy here. Some crazy neighbors. You got them in everywhere, but especially next door. And he's a 76-year-old man who lives by himself with feral cats. He says everybody, the whole world, drives around, walks on his grass, when he doesn't even have a straight line. Really crazy. And he's stuck in there. I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm gonna take my pail. Put it back. I'm gonna take it. Okay, so he did. I'm gonna take my pail. Great. Alright, I'll see if. Alright, I thought my pail was taken. Alright. Talk to you guys later. God bless them. Ellen and Generous, you got the work to do with this guy. God bless. Be kind to one another. That means your neighbors too.